Queen's Gambit declined, Rag is in defense, 5.cxd5x56.bg5h67.bh4. Sudden a close game that was lost by a mistake. That game was pretty competitive. Both players had an amazing opening. It was an incredible middle game by both players. White outmaneuvered black in the endgame. Opening with the queen's pawn. The Indian game begins by controlling the important e4 square with the knight, rather than a pawn. Nf3 strengthens the d4 piece and moves the knight closer to the center while exerting more control over the e5 square. The center's d5 square expands and obtains control of the e4 and c4 squares. The d5 pawn is protected by e6 while the dark-squared bishop can advance. Nc3 develops the knight, attacks the d5 pawn and controls the e4 square. Bb4 develops the bishop and pins the c3 knight. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. Backs off. By pinning a knight, this increases pressure. A pawn kicks the opposing bishop, forcing it to move or risk being captured. The bishop is now on a square that is more secure. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. The bishop will be better off as a result of this. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is the last book move. By assaulting the enemy bishop, this activates a piece while also buying time. It is quite good. It is a fair deal after all captures. It is ideal. Backs off. It is quite good. This strikes the opponent's bishop. That's good. The bishop is now in a secure position. It is ideal. That is a logical response. It is quite good. This misses a chance to seize a helpless piece. That falls flat. That's a decent move. That's good. This provides an equal exchange of parts. That's good. Not the finest, this. It is incorrect. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. It is ideal. Recaptures. It is ideal. A pawn kicks the opposing bishop, forcing it to move or risk being captured. It is quite good. The bishop is now on a square that is more secure. It is ideal. This loses a chance to imply that winning a pawn is possible. It is incorrect. There were worse maneuvers, but there were also much better ones. It is incorrect. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. The rooks are linked by this, making it easier for them to work together in the future. It is ideal. Now that the rooks can see one another, they can defend one another. It is quite good. Among the best actions. It is quite good. This misses a chance to advance a rook from its starting square. It is incorrect. Backs off. It is ideal. By moving a rook from its starting square, this activates it. It is ideal. As a result, the rooks are placed in a single file and are able to cooperate to pose a danger. That's good. Very precise. It is best. This would be a missed chance to move a piece to safety. It is incorrect. This exchange is fair. That's good. Recaptures. It is ideal. A wise decision. It is quite good. It's all right. That's good. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. Although the score was nearly equal, white now has the upper hand. It is incorrect. Although white had had the upper hand, the game is now almost even. It is incorrect. A powerful play. It is quite good. As a result, the bishop may now control more squares because it is in a better position. It is quite good. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This threatens to reveal an attack on a bishop. It is best. This stops the opponent from being able to reveal an attack on a bishop. It is excellent. This misses a chance to concentrate a knight so that it can dominate more squares. It is incorrect. This misses a chance to pose a pun-winning threat. It is incorrect. What I would have advised is that it is ideal. That is a logical response. It is quite good. Among the best actions. It is quite good. A wise decision. It is quite good. This misses a chance to center a knight so that it can dominate more squares. It is incorrect. This shifts the bishop to a square with more activity, giving it greater scope. This poses a material threat. It is ideal. This prevents the adversary from gaining an advantage. It is quite good. This misses a chance to improve a bishop's square and broaden its range. It is incorrect. This wins time by threatening a bishop and forcing it to retreat away. It is ideal. The bishop is now on a square that is more secure. It is quite good. This fails to take use of the chance to improve a bishop's square and broaden its range. It is incorrect. This misses a chance to improve a bishop's square and broaden its range. It is incorrect. While not a mistake, that is also not the wisest course of action. That's good. As a result, the bishop may now control more squares because it is in a better position. This poses a material threat. It is ideal. This prevents the adversary from gaining an advantage. That's good. This shifts the bishop to a square with more activity, giving it greater scope. It is ideal. This defends the attacked pawn. It is best. This misses a chance to make a pun-winning threat. It is incorrect. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only move that works. It is best. It is a fair deal after all captures. That's good. This is an equal trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. It is ideal. It is a fair deal after all captures. It is ideal. Recaptures. White is equal at this point in the endgame. It is ideal. This is not the best approach. It is incorrect. This requires an outpost, a square that is currently in play where a pawn cannot push the bishop off the board. It is quite good. The game was almost evenly matched, but black is now worse. It is incorrect. By moving it from the back rank, this activates the king in the endgame. That's good. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. There was just one smart move to be made. This misses a chance to improve a bishop's square and broaden its range. It is incorrect. There was only one move that was effective, and this wasn't it? That falls flat. A powerful play. It is quite good. Very precise. It is best. This moves the bishop to a more active square, making it gain scope. This threatens to win a knight. It is excellent. Black's situation was worse, but now they are losing. It is incorrect. That's a decent move. That's good. Not the finest, this. It is incorrect. This poses a checkmate threat. It is ideal. This prevents the adversary from playing checkmate. It is ideal. This shifts the bishop to a square with more activity, giving it greater scope. That's good. This avoids the bishop's check. It's compelled. This requires an outpost, a square that is currently in play where a pawn cannot push the bishop off the board. That's good. That is a regrettable error. It is incorrect. It's all right. That's good. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. What I would have advised is that it is ideal. The knight is now on a square that is more secure. It is quite good. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. The checking bishop is moved away in this move. It is ideal. The bishop is currently located at an outpost, a safe square within the opponent's domain. It is ideal. The checking bishop is moved away in this move. That's good. Very precise. It is best. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. What I would have advised is that it is ideal. The bishop is now on a square that is more secure. It is ideal. That is a logical response. It is quite good. The bishop is now in a secure position. It is ideal. This is the strongest option. It is best. Sudden a close game that was lost by a mistake. That game was pretty competitive. Both players had an amazing opening. It was an incredible middle game by both players. White outmaneuvered black in the endgame.